This is Jack. Jack has a company that builds machines. Machines that pack things, process metal pieces, or assemble products. Jack often thinks about how he could save money during the machine building process without sacrificing quality. Right now, he only uses cheap products and doesn't use very many electronic parts. But this isn't a very good solution. The operation manager complains that the wiring is faulty and takes up too much time, which quickly drives up the costs. The engineers are limited in their technology selection and have to plan in lots of extra space. And the clients expect that Jack's machines are able to be used all around the world while requiring very little maintenance. They also expect quick diagnostics and short downtimes when there's a malfunction. Jack has no idea how to handle all these changes without being faced with higher material costs and long lists of suppliers. Until he gets to know Bant. Bant is a connectivity consultant at Murrelektronik. He has all the latest experience from many different industries and knows the market. He also knows what the contributing departments need during the machine building process.
Yeah.
But no one knows the machines better than Jack and his team. Together, Jack and Bant will create the best installation concept for each machine. Bant will choose the most suitable connectivity technology from more than 42,000 products that have international approvals, have been pre-engineered, and work perfectly together. Compatibility problems and malfunctions? That was yesterday. And the best part is, Bant's advice is completely free. Jack loves the new solution. Investing in new, flexible connectivity products has already paid off after just a short time. It also reduced procurement and warehousing costs, and Murrelektronik's products are much easier and faster to install. That's exactly what Jack's team wanted. And the customers are happy. That's the most important thing. This will be the beginning of a long friendship for Jack and Bant. All thanks to Connectivity by Murrelektronik.